can only mean one thing.
There's too many of them!
There's no such thing as too many! Yeah!
Easy, Beast Boy. You break it, you bought it.
Dude, that was such a rip. I mean, come on. We just got our butts kicked by Slade's guys.
We? You mean you.
Somebody has made a video game starring us? How joyous!
Or not.
Let me take a look at the game.
Whoa. Not good. This is not good.
They're locking us in.
We can override the doors from the computer.
Titans, go! Titans, go!
They're not going in my room.
What are you worried about? Think we wipe them out.
We trash stuff, and it keeps coming back!
Like a weed.
We've got to save the city!
Dude, maybe start by saving ourselves?
Oh, yeah!
We've got another breach. Up on the roof.
And they're jamming our communications.
They aren't letting up.
No, it's getting worse.
I have no knowledge of that planet, Beast Boy.
That's because it's a game.
Oh.
Man, someone opened the floodgate.
Let's keep moving.
This feels like a retreat. I do not retreat in my own house.
Yeah.
guys are like a bad dream.
That's called a nightmare.
Those only come when I sleep.
Not anymore.
It is.
That's the last of them.
You don't say.
Jinx, what's she doing out? Graduation isn't for 6 weeks.
Maybe they're cutting class.
Titans, go!
Press the button?
Hey, don't look at me.
I should have equipped my costume with a helmet of safety.
I seem to remember whooping your butt in that game.
Very nice.
Jinx
Interesting. Yeah, a little dangerous.
The hero thing really has its ups and downs.
Ha!
Bad news. More of them are coming at us.
Good news. They just gave us access to the construction tower.
Looks like the Titans are heading for the field.
Expecting an answer, are you?
Worse luck than you.
Jinx is around, I bet Gizmo and Mammoth can't be far behind. What do you got, Cyborg?
Looks like Gizmo has hacked the power plant.
Let's go!
Doesn't look like anyone's home.
Don't believe it.
Titans, go!
Yeah!
the sweet sound of silence.
It was until you started talking.
Gizmo's rewired cyborg circuits. Cyborg will be able to reroute his system if we buy him some time.
It's all over but the flesh.
Buy me some more time! A few more seconds! Almost there! Little help!
I got dead meat if you guys both.
Is that you, Cyborg?
Phew. Booyah!
It's him.
Let's get over to the Hive Academy.
Perhaps Gizmo ran somewhere else.
Nah, he's here.
Cyborg's right. They're all here.
All?
Gizmo, Mammoth, and Jinx.
Owe me soda.
Welcome, Titans, to the Hive Academy Assault Course. Get ready for your final exam.
And we do need final.
Not looking too good, Big Brain.
Magic.
it up, Gizmo!
Results.
Yes, you are very bad students.
Correction. Graduates. Don't throw your dunce caps away, dudes, because the Hive Academy graduation isn't for another 6 weeks. Check the calendar.
Cyborg, check your internals.
Done. Something's wrong. 6 weeks of data are missing. Like my clock just skipped ahead. It doesn't make any sense.
How does time just disappear?
Great. Bunnies.
Oh, how cute!
Everyone loves the circus. Come one, come all. Step right up and see the cuddly bunny.
Mumbo Jumbo!
Okay, so call me stupid, but haven't we put all these guys away?
Yes, we have. And somebody has let them out.
Titans, go!
Oh, they are so cute!
Yeah, right up until they explode. Jumbo was crazy, but this is ridiculous.
Crime fighter.
Yeah, and instead we're bunnies fighters.
Kinda embarrassing.
Thank you.
You're attacked by big pink bunnies? I love this job.
Let's go! Mumbo is not- Get away! That one's the key! Take out the spawner and we can clear out the rest!
Ah!
Talonak, Malonak, Salonak!
I'm unfamiliar with this language. What is he saying?
Nothing good.
Played, Titans, but still not enough.
Overestimate the power of magic.
That looks better than me, dude.
Your card's about to be punched, Mumbo.
A little abracadabra smack ya!
Let's see you escape this! You overestimate the power of magic.
Dark Mumbo.
You got some splaining to do, Carney.
Magician to magician, how'd you do it?
I have no idea. It was magic.
First someone was messing with time. Now someone is manipulating space.
Robin, Cyborg, has your exploration of the game illuminated our troubling situation?
In other words, do you have a clue as to why our life is suddenly like a video game?
Yes.
But it's too weird to be possible.
This is a special report from News Central. There is ongoing chaos at the docks. We now take you live to
Titans, go!
Titans, go! Slade's minions. That can only mean one thing. Let him have it! Blade might make them bigger, but that just means I have to hit harder.
Might hurt.
Man, now we gotta put up with flying tin cans.
Those crates.
And I guess it's our job to stop
this might happen.
To the fire.
Ah!
Pasta, please.
Let's see what was so important.
Great.
What do you got?
Dynamite.
Thank you.
Something at him. That should do it.
Cyborg's right. Find anything you can throw.
How about the minions?
Girl, I like your style.
Ah!
Plasmus is gone. We've got to find him.
We're looking for a big tub of goo.
Minus the tub.
only way we get through this is if we work together. Bad news. Plasmus up.
Oh, dude. This tunnel looks like the inside of my nose.
It is much like the Slug Wharf's hovel at Tamarant.
I don't know which is worse.
Well, I cannot comment on Beast Boy's nose, but Slug Wharfs are quite the delicacy.
I'll bet. This might hurt. Told ya. This might
mountain of snot is waking up.
Plasmus.
You're a purple people leader? Just remember, I'm...
This might hurt. Sorry, but you look like the gum that makes bubbles.
Great. I'm being attacked by a grape smoothie.
What are you, a grape goober?
Sorry, but you look like the gum that makes bubbles.
You're a purple people eater? Just remember, I'm not good.
Let him fly!
This has got to be a new low for bubbles.
Sorry, but you look like the gum that makes bubbles.
Man, you've got to do something about all that blood.
This has got to be a new low for a bonus.
I'm ready!
Great. I'm being attacked by a great smoothie.
No doubt about it, man. This is the blubberiest thing we've ever fought.
Man, you've got to do something about all that blubber.
Never did like cranberry sauce.
This has got to be a new low for a bonus.
Interesting. Let's go!
Wonderful! We have escaped the darkness!
Have we?
Does anyone ever? Really?
What do you mean, Robin?
Nothing. Just a hunch.
Yeah. Lunch sounds good. Who's buying?
raining enemies and trash.
More falling junk.
Maybe we can use it to your advantage.
Yeah.
my heart.
Ah!
I'm ready! Let him fly! I'm ready! Let him fly! I'm ready! Let him fly!
Yeah.
Slaves, minions. That can only mean one thing.
This might hurt.
Might I deliver the bruise?
Rockhead!
give it up!
Just relax there, big fella. That should hold him.
Good work, Titans.
How are all these guys getting out?
Good question, Beast Boy. Oh, I never thought I'd say that.
Let's get moving.
Your mind hunch was correct, Cyborg.
I could feel power surging through my circuits. Had to be coming from the power plant.
Well, the lights are definitely on.
But it doesn't look like anyone's home.
Someone's here. Someone wanted us here.
So, now you know the truth.
I do? Of course I do. It's all a game to you, isn't it, Slade? You sent us that video game and then trapped us in it. Now tell us how to get out.
Me? You give me too much credit. Remember, Robin, all the world's a stage, and all the...
And all the men and women are merely players. Guess that includes teens as well.
Yes, it does. Exactly.
Titans,
me show you one of mine.
Thanks. I was planning on being reckless.
What's the deal?
It looks like a wireframe.
But I do not see any chickens.
No, Starfire, not cage wire. Wireframe is a computer term. It is the geometry that's usually hidden under texture maps.
We're in an unfinished world.
So it would seem.
Tell us how to escape this game.
He can't. Slade isn't behind this. He isn't even behind himself.
Turnian loose. The Turnian boss is loose.
Turnian's your boss?
Not buying it, dude. Slade's getting away!
Wrong.
He was never here.
If Turnian's coming, that means...
Slade's guys are gonna have to free Cinderblock.
Cinderblock's tied up at the cathedral.
Somebody's been doing a lot more receiving than shipping.
Yes, but what?
Titans, go!
Ah!
come up to a big crane.
My God!
Thank you.
And I deliver the blues.
Woo!
messing with the lights.
Man, that was a huge surge.
They were stalling us.
Giving Overload time to charge up. Cyborg?
Yeah, he's gotta be at the...
Let me guess. Power plant?
How did you?
Don't know. The bad guys seem to like that place a lot.
Titans, go!
Electrical, and yet they're not. More like a vision of electricity.
Anybody else got the feeling that something is very wrong?
Yes.
Anybody?
Each jolt of electricity is making Overload stronger.
Talk about your power-ups.
You'll soon be a mass of pure energy. If that happens, they'll link up to form.
Don't say it, dude.
Turny. What? You didn't tell me not to say it.
Plasmus and Cinderblock are bad enough as solo acts.
Then I believe we must keep this band of villains from getting together. Yes.
Okay, then. Now I'm worried.
You're not taking her He's become pure energy!
Energy, yes. Pure, no.
The energy field. We'll have to take it down first.
He's become pure energy!
Energy, yes. Pure, no.
The energy field. We'll have to take it down first.
Might I deliver the food?
This might hurt.
Getting used, getting three for the price of one.
Up, here comes a trifecta!
It is time for you to back down, large one.
Three losers for the price of one.
To the pits of Azeamoth for you, Eternian.
Might I deliver the food?
You're less than the sum of your parts, Eternian.
Turning you off, Eternian. Turning you off, Eternian.
That a long time ago.
We are still trapped inside Beast Boy's video game.
Really? Cool! Bummer. Total buzzkill.
Talk about your cosmic wedgie.
The question is, who's controlling us?
Nobody's controlling me.
Okay, this is creepy. Even to me.
Dude, maybe this is some kind of test.
Say,
Beast Boy's onto something.
Most who encounter me never wish for a second tournament. But I see you've returned to duel for my amusement in the arena of games.
Master of games.
Welcome to the Tournament of Heroes. This is a contest not just of skill, or strength, or force of will. No, this is a battle for your very survival.
Remember, it's all a game. As long as we're trapped in this world, we must live by its rules.
But what does that mean?
Guess that means we fight.
Man, cut the intros and just bring it!
Yeah, dude, we got game.
Right now, that's all we've got.
As you wish. To your first challenge, the tournament begins!
Thank you.
There, we met your challenge. Now let us out of here.
The game is still afoot.
Yeah, well, let's see how far I can get my foot up your...
Slade!
Time has stopped.
He's paused the game, but not us.
Very perceptive. Surprised?
No, it's what I expected. Video games always save the toughest villain for last.
And so, it comes to this, as you knew that it must. The final battle. The last boss. The end tournament. This seemed the appropriate challenge, as I believe that Slade is your own personal demon, Robin.
Dude, what affects him affects us all.
What he said.
We are a family.
With a very strange tree.
Any last requests?
Ah!
retreating so early, Cyborg? Submit to defeat, and your pain will be over forever. Is this the end or the beginning? It is your choice.
What game?
This piece of junkware you left in our game station.
You're the one that set us up, that trapped us in this game.
Why would I bring you here? Look what you've done to my world.
He has a point.
It isn't his game any more than it was Slade's or Turnian's.
But if the Master of Games didn't do this, then who did?
There's our villain. It was you, sending us on all those journeys, controlling us, making us do your bidding.
This is our tormentor?
The one sitting on the couch?
Do you think we're just playthings?
Not cool.
Aw, man, you put us through all this for your amusement?
So not cool. I mean, except for when we kicked Turnian's butt.
Mumbo Jumbo was better.
Wait a minute. You must not have seen me open a can of butt whoop on Gizmo. That was prime.
The bunny made a rather amusing opponent, and the cotton candy was quite delicious.
No, kicking Slade's butt was the best moment, even if it wasn't real. I've got one question. Are we free?
Yep, because, dude, the game's over.
I still feel like we're being watched.
Wanna play again?